gets assassinated.
How are you playing, Mr. Deacon? That's good.
I just got assassinated. Oh. It was pretty funny.
Oh, the knife is? That's intense. That's a good cat. Like, dragging it to us.
Trevor, what do you think?
It's different.
Doesn't play like the previous Halo games?
Not at all. I don't know.
The graphics seem like a pretty consistent evolution on the previous games. But I guess the gameplay's changed because it was developed by a different team, right?
By 343, yeah.
Yeah.
Of course we're losing. What else is there? Oh, look at this guy. Come on, move, move. Oh, I killed the freaking hell.
Some reds.
Crap.
Oh, fail.
I didn't even see that.
I have to send that into fails of the week on a game that hasn't even been released yet.
Rooster Teeth got it.
Well, obviously. I mean, they put in levels in Halo specifically for Rooster Teeth.
I'm definitely getting it.
So you like it then?
Oh yeah.
Because a lot of people were concerned that the switch to a different development team would mean that a game would lose a lot of its charm.
My head went from me.
Excellent swan dive, sir.
Oh, yeah.
You get like 8.6, 8.8, but a 7.3 from the Russian judge. Fixed. Standing there getting shot at by six reds, probably not an effective strategy.
It sometimes works.
Come on, that's so close.
Yeah!
I love you guys.
My 10 points, baby.